In this video, we are going to look at joint line tenderness assessment used in the assessment of shoulder pain possibly originating from the acromioclavicular joint. Hi and welcome back to Physiotutors. According to Walton et al. In 2004, the joint line tenderness assessment has a sensitivity of 96% and a low specificity of 10%, which you would think translates into a promising tool to exclude AC joint pathology in case of a negative test due to its high sensitivity. But this is an excellent example where the spin and snout rule goes terribly wrong. The sensitivity and specificity combined result in a negative likelihood ratio of 0.4, which is far from great to really exclude a condition. To conduct the test, the patient is in sitting position with the arm resting alongside the body. Stand on the symptomatic side and palpate the joint line between the acromion and the clavicle to find it. Locate the broad bony acromion and then palpate along its rim, antero, medially until you reach the clavicle. The test is considered positive if pain is felt in the region of the AC joint. All right, if you like what we do on this channel, please give this video a thumbs up and subscribe if you haven't, and you can check out other ways to support us, such as Patreon or contributing subtitles to our videos, by looking in the video description or check out the links in the top right corner. As always, this was Andreas for Physiotutors. You can continue by watching other videos on the left. I'll see you next time. Bye.